Angeles. Take your right hand, right knee, left hand to left knee. Start making some circles. Yeah. left knee into your chest. Rock your hips from side to side. Big breath in. Line your knees over your hips. Exhale, extend your right leg or your left knee. Closer. Big breath in. Big breath out. space in front of your right hand. Bring your left arm to the sky, closer to your ears. And then feel the left side body stretch. Take your left wrist in your right hand. Feel your left side. Big breath in. Big breath out. Release your left hand, bring your left arm down by your side. Slowly bring your knees back up to the sky. Forward to the right. Turn your head to the right. Uncross your right leg. Press your knees back to the side. Windshield wipe your left hand side to side. Bring your knees back to the sky. Big breath in. Exhale, cross your left heel over your right knee. Big breath in. Big breath out. Allow your knees to fall to the right. Sink open through the left hip. Option to use your block to help your left knee stay open. Big breath in, bring your knees back over your hips. Exhale, let your knees fall to left. Allow your right hip to release. Allow your left hip to release. Maybe heel toe your right foot in a little bit more. Big breath in. Big breath out. Back over your hips, over to the right. Big breath in. Big breath out. Extend your right arm out to the side and up by your ear. Lengthen through your right side, up and over toward your left. Lengthen your left side, reach around to grab your right wrist. Big breath in as you peel yourself in opposite directions. Exhale as you feel more space in the right side. Bring the circle, bring it back around to your left hip as you move left knee away from you. Big breath in. Big breath out. Release your left knee down to the floor. Allow your right leg to open. Bring your head back to the sky. Knees come over to the right. And then open left, close right. Open right, close the left. Open the left. Your right arm long by your ear. Bring your left arm across your body. Roll over onto your side. Take a minute to pause here. Extend your left leg long. Push your left hand on the floor. Lift yourself up just enough to place your right hand on the floor and rotate your back. So back to your mat. Bring your forehead to your palms. And then take a big breath in, big breath out. Gently rock your hips from side to side. find stillness in your hips. And reach back with your right arm. Allow your right, your cheek to fall to your left. Lift to your right. Bring your left cheek to the floor. There you go. Bend your right knee. Reach back with your right arm to grab your foot. Big breath in. Big breath out. As you inhale, draw your right knee towards the mirror. And as you exhale, press your right hip flexor towards the floor. Engage through your body just where you need to create the alignment. And then soften your body into place. Big breath in. Big breath out. One more big breath in. Big breath out. Release your right foot. Bring your right hand back to your forehead. Windshield wiper your hips from side to side. Bring the soles of your feet to the sky. Extend your right leg, bring your left leg towards your glute. Turn your cheek to your right cheek. Reach back with your left arm. Grab a hold of your left foot. Allow your shoulder to relax to the floor. Allow your head to relax to the floor. Big breath in. Big breath out. As you inhale, send your left leg, your left kneecap away from you. As you exhale, press your left hip flexor towards the floor. Send energy only where you need to maintain the alignment. Exhale, melt it to the floor. Big breath in. Big breath out. Big breath in. Big breath out. Big breath in. Big breath out. And release your left foot. Bring your left hand back to your forehead. Bring both feet up to the sky. Windshield wiper your feet from side to side. Big breath in. Big breath out. Bring both soles of the feet back to the sky. Extend your arms long behind you. Extend your feet down to the floor. Press your shoulders away from your ears. Draw your forehead to the floor. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, walk your fingers further towards the mirror, pulling your shoulder blades off the floor. Big breath in. Big breath out. Release yourself back down to the floor. Press your shoulders away from your ears, lengthen through the back of your neck. Big breath in. Hold it here, bend your knees, reach back and grab your feet. Big breath in as you press your feet towards the mirror. Exhale, release yourself to the floor. Bring your chin to the floor at the top. Allow your knees to fall by. Big breath in, press your shoulders away from your ears, press your feet into your hands, open through your shoulders, big breath in, exhale, release to the floor. One more, press your shoulders away from your ears, press your feet into your hands. Bring your hands back to your forehead. Rock your feet from side to side. Bring your feet back to the floor. We'll keep knees wide, but we're going to bring big toes together. Take your hands underneath your shoulders. Press yourself up and back. separate your shoulders towards the sky. Big breath in. Big breath out. Drop your belly. Bring your shoulder blades close together. Draw the back of your neck towards your tailbone. Big breath in. And then curve your spine. As your shoulder blades One more time, drop the belly, lift your chin. Sink your hips back. And let your belly drop in between your knees. Keep your shoulders open, bring your fingertips wide. And keep your chin on the floor, or drop your forehead to the floor. Big breath in. Big breath out. Stay grounded through the left hip. Bring your left hand over to meet your right hand. Feel the space in your left side body. Big breath in. Big breath out. Walk your hands back to the middle. And then walk your right hand over to meet your left foot. Stay grounded through your right side body. Feel the space in the back of your
not that there's anything wrong with like being like a little like hyperactive at the end of the workout, but I just like main reason I like being brought down is it was actually like 10 years ago, a couple weeks ago, I had a really bad experience with a pre-workout supplement. And I don't know if I ever told you about it. Maybe they said something.
Maybe you mentioned it, but we didn't really dive into it.
Yeah, so I took a pre-workout supplement. And again, I wasn't doing pre-workout. I didn't really take pre-workouts a lot in high school, but in college I started taking them a lot. And again, I never used it. Never did anything crazy.